In this slide, we will discuss about roles of strategic management. Strategic management is nothing but it's a continuous planning, monitoring, analysis, and assessment of all the necessary activities of the organization to strategically meet its goals and objectives. The strategy is nothing but long-term plan, and strategic management basically deals with planning for the achievement of long-term goals and objectives of the organization. So we will discuss about the objectives of this particular presentation. First objective is the students will be able to understand the concept of BCG matrix with this video, and the second objective is BCG matrix will help the marketers also to frame their innovative marketing techniques. What is BCG matrix? BCG matrix is nothing but it's a framework that is created by Boston Consulting Group. It is to evaluate the strategic position of business brand portfolios. Portfolios here we mean by products and its potential in the market. So it is classifying the business portfolio or products into four categories on based on industry attractiveness, that is the growth rate of the industry, and competitive position, that is the relative market share. So on one hand we will take market share, on one hand we will take growth rate of the industry. So as you can see on the slide that there is four quadrants that are there in the BCG matrix. On y-axis we will take market growth, that is expressed in percentage, and on x-axis we will take relative market share, that is owned by the product. So you can see that there are four products, that is the star product, question mark product, cash cow, and dog product. So we will discuss in detail about the four products that are there in BCG matrix. So we can see that it's a dog product. So dog holds a very low market share compared to competitors, and they operate in a slowly growing market. They're not worth investing because they do not generate positive cash returns, but this is not always the case because some dogs may be profitable at some particular point of time. So if you see that a business has a sub-business unit, SBU, then you can have a dog product, but as the name suggests, it's a dog product, so it will continuously vary because it has low market share also and low growth also. So it is not worth investing in it, and it has to be divested. The strategic choices can be retrenchment, liquidation, etc. So you can see in the diagram that in Coca-Cola company, Diet Coke, Milk Made, and Soda has low market growth also and low market share also. In the second diagram, you can see that as media channels, Twitter, LinkedIn, radio, and wine communication are top products. They have low market share and low market growth. So our next product is cash cows. Cash cows are the most profitable brand, and it should be milked continuously to generate the profits as possible. Cash generated from cows should be reinvested into them for further growth or to the other products for further growth. See, according to growth share matrix, corporate should not invest into cash cows to generate growth but to support them so that they can maintain their current market share. But this statement is always not the truth because cash cows are usually profit making products for large corporations. For example, Parle G is for Parle. So they are capable of innovating into new products or processes, and that particular product can become a new star. So if there will be no support for cash cows, they will not be able to do such innovations. So marketing says that you should invest in cash cows also. The choices can be product development and diversification and retrenchment into products. So you can say that for Nestle, cash cow is Kit Kat chocolate, and if you reinvest the profit generated from Kit Kat into other products, that is also possible, and you can invest the profit generated from this product into innovation of this product only, so that it can become a new star. Here in the example, you can see that emailing, AdWords, Google AdWords, Gmail emails, outdoor advertising and TV advertising are the medias of channel that are cash cows in this industry. Our next product is the star product. So stars will operate in high growth industry and maintain a high market share. So on the matrix, it will be having a high growth also and high market share also. Stars are both cash generators and cash users. So in primary industries, the company should invest in stars because stars have the potential to become future cash cows and generate positive cash flows for the particular company. So, but you can say that all stars do not become cash flows. Some stars also become outdated product because of the rapidly changing industry and the dynamism. When new product introduced in the market replaces the old and outdated one, so star can also become a dog product. Strategic choices for star product would be horizontal integration, vertical integration, market penetration, market development, product development. In this slide, you can see that the star product has a high market share and high market growth. So SEO, search engine optimization, Facebook, it is a star product of the internet technology. It has high market share also and high market growth also. As the name suggests, our fourth product is question mark product. Question marks are because the company is not sure whether to continue its production or not. So these are brands that require very close consideration because the market is continuously changing, and in this particular type of product we are investing a large amount of cash and also incurring losses. For example, you can see the example of Coca-Cola company. You have Fanta and Sprite, which are products of Coca-Cola, and both are question mark because the growth is there but market share is still low. So it has the potential to gain market share and become a star, which would later it become a cash cow. But it can not always succeed, and always it can be a possibility that it can eventually become a dog product. Therefore, the company should play a very close attention towards the question mark product, and they should consider that whether the product is worth investing or not. So again, with the same example, we can see that Snapchat, programming ads and Reddit are question mark products for the company because they have growth but the market share is too low. So we have to decide whether to invest in these products or not. So that's all about BCG matrix of strategic management. Thank you for being a patient listener. Thank you.